first track meet of the season, I checked my UF application, and I ended up getting in. So that's congratulations, you were admitted to the University of Florida. It was supposed to come out at 6 o'clock, but it was actually like 5:50 right now. So I'm pretty happy about that. And I ran my first 600 in a time of 1:22:33, so I'm already like a minute. I'm already a second and like a half faster than my previous 600 last year. So I just wanted to update you guys on this. And then I have a 300 to go, and I'll let you guys know how that happens. I'm going for sub 36, and I don't know. I feel like I can do it, but still a little tired from the 600, but we'll see how it goes. It's the next day, Saturday, February 10th, and today I have Solon Ensemble, which is where I'm going to perform my snare solo that I was showing you guys in one of my later videos. But last night was pretty successful, I have to say. I ended up with the 1:22:33 in the 600, and I got second. And in the 300, I got seventh, and I ran a 37.3. Which I was a little slower than I wanted, but then again, I didn't really know what to expect for the 300 because it's such an odd event, because usually it's only the 200 and the 400 in like regular track meets. But I'm happy because the 37.30 is under a 50 second 400 pace. And I definitely feel like I could have maintained it for another 100 meters, definitely because I did run a 600 before it. So I feel like if I didn't run a 600 before it and just ran an open 400, that I'm definitely in close shape to breaking 50, pretty close. So I'm gonna try that in my next track meet, and then as of now, I'm just gonna keep training, working on my speed, getting faster. And but yeah, it was a good meet. And like I said, UF decision came out yesterday. I'm very happy I got in there. So now the next step is just running fast enough so I could run for them. And right now I'm gonna go for a run. Probably nothing too long, but just gonna kind of work out the lactic acid and kind of just get my legs worked out. And then my solo is at 10 something, so I'm probably gonna leave the house at like 10 o'clock, because I think it's at like 10:40, 10:50, and they usually run behind. So I have quite a while to do things, probably upload this video before I go. But yeah, I thought I'd just keep you guys updated on what's going on. We'll be right back.